The hunt is on for a motorbike rider who helped an alleged thief get away after a terrifying heist at Cairns Hill Marketplace. One man faced court today over the hold-up, which saw shots fired and thousands of dollars worth of jewellery stolen.
A jewellery store under siege. Inside, a shopkeeper is screaming for his life as a masked gunman allegedly fires two shots and smashes through glass displays.
We heard a guy just scream, he has a gun, like, close your doors. He just ran straight into the back room, switched the lights off, could close the doors.
We just stayed in the back of Woolworths until it was safe to come out.
It's 4:45 in the afternoon. Shoppers and workers run for cover across Cairns Hill Marketplace. The owner of Diamond Hill Jewellers, Yaya Kassara, isn't hurt though.
He escaped to a rear office area and activated an alarm which alerted police.
He took a couple of things from the front display apartment, from what I saw. Came outside.
It's also claimed standing by outside the shops, the motorbike ready to go. The alleged thief jumping on board, the rider getting as far as Busby before police catch up.
8 or 9 police vans and, I don't know, maybe 20 coppers here, maybe. They're everywhere.
The hooded man allegedly aims a gun at two officers who tackle him to the ground.
Quite bravely, they quickly tackled that offender and subdued him.
They arrest 23-year-old Paul Flanagan, allegedly finding a pump-action shotgun, a hammer and thousands of dollars worth of jewellery.
They were like just around like wedding ring type thing, but there was a tray of them, so big.
Police are now hunting for the getaway rider. He was last seen right here in Busby on a black motorbike in a grey hoodie.
Meantime, Paul Flanagan faces 9 charges, including armed robbery. His family is supporting him at Liverpool Court today, where he did not apply for bail.
I don't want to answer no questions.
Bianca Balzer, 9 News.